Stand back. There's a hurricane coming through.
WWE's resident superhero.
Yeah, here to get rid of all the evildoers in WWE.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 215 pounds, the Hurricane!
Not to be taken lightly.
Better be careful, Saxton. You might be mistaken for a supervillain. They could call you Chrome Dome.
What's up with that?
Does this guy really think he's a superhero?
Of course he does, Michael. But more importantly, the WWE Universe believes in him. And so do I.